And hello, wherever you happen to be. It's a fine night for football here at Wembley Stadium in London. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, with the games running,
in with a chance! Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
There to win it back. A wonderful intervention. Nieves. Well, now in a dangerous position. Excellent block. Getting in there to intercept. Lovely ball over the top. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Crossed accurately towards the far post. No-nonsense clearance. Lovely work to get past his man. Giving the ball away. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, they've lost it. Now can they make something happen? Oh, in with a chance! Savour it! Pure brilliance! The opening goal of the game then. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Really getting stuck in defensively. Opportunity it is. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Justin. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And there to intervene. What a shocking pass, really. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Chavelas. And a tidy ball. Oh, great defending. And they just let his opponent glide by. Trying to lob the keeper, and he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Slipshod passing.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And he might be through here. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. A terrific pass. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, that was goalkeeping at its best, Derek. What a save that was.
Chance to cross. And he read it well defensively. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Less than convincing defending. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. An incisive pass. An important interception. It is to be a throw-in. Justin. And space to attack. And taking it away. Fluency of movement. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal to level this contest. All even. So a level contest. 1-1. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. And take it away. No real conviction in the challenge. Possession changing hands. And nicely struck. Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. A real opening now. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! So there we have it, 2-1. Neil. Chavelas. Can they take advantage? Promising attack, but his timing was off. High quality defending. An authoritative challenge. Moving into the advanced position. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Car keys handed in at reception. A pair of car keys and a wallet. If those are your items.
Unable to keep the ball.
After the game. Thank you.
There's a slide rule pass. Good defending to prevent the chance. Half an hour remaining then. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, it could be on for him here. And the keeper dealing with that very effectively. Well, he's been ruled offside. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. This looks promising. It's opening up for them. Well, disappointing end to the move. Chavelas. And that will be the keeper's ball. Chavelas. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. What's an important piece of defending. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Excellent ball over the top. And danger still. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it...
Oh, a big mistake. And a chance to level it. Oh, my goodness. He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good technique displayed. Must take the lead here. Terrific block there. Well, can they be creative from here? Not a good pass. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Are they going to forge ahead? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Can he put it away? Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession of it now.
He's kept his team right in it, right near the end. They've still got a chance, thanks to that number one.
Can he finish them off? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Chavelas, really a very poor ball. Oh, great vision. Chavelas, well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And he clears the danger. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Trailing but hope in the form of a corner. Over it comes. Fisted clear. Being pressed hard. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between the sides seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.